Hello, my name is Nathan Dietrich. Welcome to LightFair 2018. I'm here to demonstrate our SolarSync technology. In the bottom of our box here, we have a IP67 rated CCT and illuminance sensor. It is a digital sensor that mounts on the top of a building, on the top of a structure, and it is able to take in the sunlight from all different angles, 360 degrees, being able to take in the atmosphere within a facility. And so we have different gels, right? These are different theatrical gels in which we have different colors. And so I'm going to show you by inserting them here, we're going to show how that changes the incident light upon the sensor itself. So you can see in this application, we're using a tunable white fixture around the demonstration here. You can see the incident light onto the sensor is now much warmer. It's closer to 2300 Kelvin in this scenario. And you'll see that the dolly fixtures, the tunable dolly white fixtures around the demo are actually going to change. So you can see this is kind of a blue film, much cooler in its temperature. It's going to change the incident light on the sensor, and it's going to change the dolly tunable white fixtures around the demonstration. We're now looking at 4,500 Kelvin approximately in terms of that tuning. This gives our customers a lot of flexibility, especially lighting designers, giving them the opportunity to use what is the astronomical, but more importantly, what is the atmospheric conditions within the space so that the solar information from outside the building can now be brought in. Very applicable to a lot of solar tubes or light shelves where we're bringing natural light into the space. So now from a aesthetic perspective or from a psychological perspective, we're able to tune and solar sync the internal artificial lighting with the external sun around the environment that the building is at.